What's up, everybody? Rich Redmond here. I play with the Jason Aldean Band and do Nashville sessions. And today I'm here to talk about drum tuning and how to get a killer sound out of your drums. Like a guitar tuner for drummers. It's amazing. It helps you tune to an even and optimal tone and allows you to retune to your favorite sounds wherever and whenever you play. Now it's time to find out the fundamental pitch of our drum. Be sure to hold the drum or put it in a snare basket or tom stand like I've done here, as long as both heads can freely resonate. I do like the sound of the drum at this particular lug. I'll use that as my target pitch or my reference pitch. Rito.
Rich.
How are you?
Good.
What a pleasure to be here with you.
It's my pleasure.
Nashville, Tennessee, your first time?
The first time, and it feels good.
I have been a proud endorser of Cympad products since 2009, and like many of the world's drummers that cover a wide range of styles, I love this product. Guys like Aaron Spears, Gerald Hayward, Stanton Moore, Steve Smith, all using this product. This cellular foam has tiny air pockets that allow the cymbal to breathe. You can really hear and feel a difference between a traditional felt and a Cympad optimizer. There's even a set of optimizers designed specifically for the hi-hats, which provide a comfortable, natural feel when played with the foot. Prevent hardware noise and protect your cymbals. And of course, they'll be easier to find on a dark stage when you drop them. Thanks so much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoy working with your new TuneBot gig. For more information on the products and artist tunings, check out www.tune-bot.com, and we'll see you soon.